by the science guy.
There are more humans in the world today than there were yesterday, and there will be more tomorrow than there are today. Please consider the following. The human population is growing very fast, and I'd like to show you a famous way of looking at it. We're going to generate a penny population of science. Take a look at this. We'll start with one penny. Then for every penny that's here, we'll double it. So that's two pennies. Then four. Eight. Then 16 pennies. And if we double 16, we get 32. Double that, 64. Then 128. We double that, we get 256, then 512, then 1,024. And that's in 10 doublings. But if we double it 10 more times, we get a big number, 1,048,576. And if we keep going, the number gets huge, almost unimaginably huge. The pennies just keep adding up more and more. So eventually, we've got billions of them, just like we have billions of people living on the planet Earth. Now, when I was in fourth grade, there are about 3 billion people on Earth. Now, there's almost 6 billion. And by the time people who are in fourth grade now are my age, there could be 12 or 15 billion. You see how fast populations can increase? Well, thank you for joining me on...